first thing that is a must in my smoothie, because I really don't like greens, so I have to get a little bit. This is from Raider Farms. This, you can get this at Costco. I love this because it kind of sneaks in the kale and the spinach, and it comes in little pre-packaged. If you would just want to do this with a smoothie, you could, but you know, I like to do my designer one, so I'm gonna come up with my own plan. So I'm gonna do about a half a bag, and it has strawberries, blueberries, raspberry, blackberries.
I love berries, they're the best.
Yeah, and so they're a little bit, you know, less in sugar too than the traditional, you know.
Fruit can have quite a bit of sugar.
Some a lot of them sugar, is a you dessert. Have to kind of watch it.
Like you take a mango, it's a dessert.
Yes, however, chocolate chip cookie, mango, strawberries. It's so funny. I can't really eat a strawberry on its own, but I love everything flavored strawberry. So we're gonna put in some fresh organic strawberries. Of course, everything's organic. Put in some of those. And then I love it with dark cherries, sweet dark cherries. Get a little handful of those, bam. I know banana can also be, you know, high in sugar and kind of fattening, but however, so I just put a little in for taste, cut up them, I pre-package them myself. Now we're gonna put, oh, wait a minute, I like a little more extra blueberries in there. Almond milk. Make it a little creamier. Because you're using, you know, the frozen fruits, everything's gonna be nice and thick and cool. And I'm gonna add some plant-based protein powder. Nutiva. I just wanna get that little extra protein, even though I'm still a meat eater. Are you still a meat eater?
No, I don't. I do eat fish though. So maybe fish. I'm a pescarian.
Okay.
You say a pescarian.
Is that what it is?
I think so. I'm not sure. I'm not a food expert.
Me either. I'm just trying to navigate through all this myself.
I just want to feel good.
Yeah. I got to get the inflammation down. Mm-hmm. All those years dancing on our bodies, wear and tear on the joints and everything else. So we have our, let's see, I think it could use a little more on the milk. All right.
This looks delicious.
Now, I also add a little alkaline water from Carlsbad. Ellen's even been down here. This place started in the 1800s.
Oh, wow.
And supposedly it's called the Fountain of Youth. Carlsbad, who knew? So we'll give it a little splash of Fountain of Youth water, because why not?
Well, we just have to believe in it. That's the key, no?
That's right.
Uh-oh. Stand back.
Stand back.
Can't complain. It was delicious.
Getting there. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake.
Getting ready
shake
for the baby.
Shake my smoothie. Go. I think we're ready. Because we gotta go, first of all. A little for me, so full of
it's a treat.
Antioxidants for the day. If I don't do this, the likelihood of me having a piece of fruit, they're very slim.
Even though I can say that.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Sister. Everybody have a great day. Enjoy your smoothies out there.
So good.
Ah, voila.
Really good. Let's go.